गाइस, वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल। एंड दिस इज लाइक एन ऑफ स्केड्यूल अपडेट बिकॉज आई वांट टू अनाउंस द टीबीआर फॉर माय फ्रेश ऑफ माय शेल्फ रीडोथॉन। दिस रीडोथॉन इज होस्टेड बाय सोनाली फ्रॉम द मेलोड्रामेटिक बुकवर्म। एंड इफ यू डोंट नो, शी मेक्स अमेजिंग वीडियोस, चेक हर आउट इन द डिस्क्रिप्शन बॉक्स। सो द रीजन why I'm doing this challenge is because, again, I love the prompts a lot. Moreover, it's flexible, so I'm going to be like merging a few prompts and discarding a few others altogether. All the prompts are in the description box, and the way this will work is that I'll tell you the prompts and then I will tell you the book I'm reading for those particular prompts, because there's a lot of clubbing that has happened. That being said, thank you Sonali for this readathon. It's nice and it's I'm excited. That's all I can say. Meanwhile, so if you guys have not watched my previous video, so do go and watch that, because you guys know that if you watch the video, you guys will know that I'm like super busy in September. September is a very, very busy reading month for me, because I have the Book Boy Booker Club going on. I have a Little Life group read going on. So a lot of stuff, and I've tried to accommodate everything, and that's why this particular video is being assisted by my bullet journal. Yay! So for those of you who actually know me through the bullet journal video, hi! Say hi to the 2020 bullet journal. And this is like a good tool, you know, because I literally like spent half an hour yesterday trying to like map everything correctly. So this is like my reading list for September 2020. It's pretty long, I know. And this is these are the prompts that I need to like, and these are the prompts that I need to match. So yeah, that's that. So let's just get started with the more important points here. So the first two prompts are, the first prompt is your latest purchase irrespective of release date, and the second prompt is book by an Indian author or Indian origin author. So for the first two prompts, I have selected Avani Doshi's Burnt Sugar or The Girl in White Cotton, which is a part of the Booker 2020 long list. And yeah, I this is going to be my latest purchase, by the way. So I'm just going to be fair, because I'm going to buy this book over the weekend. Just saying. So that's that. The next prompt is an own voices book. So from what I understand from Sonali's video, this book can be anything where like a small group of people are represented in some or the other form. Or more like the author is from like a minority group or something like that. And that's why I selected How Much of These Hills is Gold by Pam Zhang. This is a book about Chinese Americans and how they are in the middle of the gold rush in America. So it's like a book about Chinese minorities. This is actually again shortlisted for the Booker Prize 2020, and that is why I'm reading the book. And I'll be reading this on 14 September as well, because that's like the schedule. The next one is a book with a queer character or written by a queer author. So this book has to be A Little Life by Hanya Yanagihara. I remembered her name. So again, this is a group read that's being hosted by Leo from A Little Book Life. So I'll be reading A Little Life all the whole month. The next book is a translated book. So for this, I have not selected any book yet, because as per my reading priorities this month, I do not have any translated book in store. But if time permits, I may pick up a translated book. But this is like an optional prompt for me. I may end up doing it if I have the time. If I do not have the time, I will not do it. So that's that. The next one is the first book in a released series. And basically, from Sonali's video, I understood that you have to read the latest book on your bookshelf, which is from a series. The series could have been released any time. And of course, I have the best book for this, and that is Wolf Hall by Hilary Mantel. So part of the Booker Boy Booker Club, we are also reading Wolf Hall, Bring Up the Bodies, and The Mirror and the Light. So all the three books in that particular trilogy is being read. So I'm going to be starting with Wolf Hall for this sixth prompt. The next one is a mythological retelling of fiction. So I have discarded this prompt altogether, because I'm not reading anything mythological or you know mythological fiction anytime soon. The last time I read, I think this year was the year actually I read mythological fiction for the first time, because I do not read mythological fiction in general. I read Chitra Banerjee Divakaruni's The Palace of Illusions and The Forest of Enchantment. So I think that's enough for me, and I do not want to add more into this. So even if this was like there in some other month where I'm not like doing any kind of Booker Prize project, I would still not have like selected the prompt. I would have like not gone for it altogether. So the next one is a book by a black author. So The Body, This Vulnerable Body by Tsitsi Dangarembga. That is the book that I've selected for this one. I am already currently reading this, if you've seen my weekly reads, and we started reading this on 31st of August as a part of the Book Boy Book Club. Then last prompt is a predicted five-star read. So again, I have a lot of books that are like predicted five-star reads on this. Like I have Avani Doshi's Burnt Sugar, but I wanted to like you know keep Avani Doshi like separate for the first two prompts itself. So for this prompt, I'm going to go for Girl, Woman, Other by Bernardine Evaristo, which is a for current four-star read for me, but everyone on the internet says it's a five-star read. So that's why, since everyone says it's a five-star read, I selected this book because I want to give it 5 stars, and I'm not like that far ahead that I can, you know, tell myself that yes, I can give 5 stars. But you know, I think this will be 5 stars anyway. Whew. So I think that's it. That's it for my fresh off the shelf TBR. And yeah, that's it. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you on my Sunday upload. Bye.